Yo, Adrian.
People tell me, ask me all the time, when do you change windshield wiper blades? It depends on where you live. Down here in the South, we usually, my recommendation is once every 6 months. How do you tell when you need windshield wiper blades? Well, there's a couple ways to tell. If you turn it on in the rain and it's streaking, you need windshield wiper blades. If you turn it on and a piece of it's hanging off, you need windshield wiper blades. It's pretty simple. Every couple of months, if you just take a clean rag, lift the windshield wipe off the windshield a little bit and wipe it, it'll get any residue off of there, which hopefully it'll make it last a little longer. The problem comes in, you get this windshield wiper blades and there's a whole handful of attachments with it. This is some of the attachments to make it work on any type of car. Looking at this would be pretty intimidating for anybody that hasn't done this before. But we're gonna show you how to do this and hopefully it'll make it easy for you. First thing when changing windshield wiper blades, clean the windshield. We picked this car, which is a typical type windshield wiper blade. On this type, you get it up where you can see it, there's a little tab behind here, push up on it, and you pull it down. Walk it through there, grab the other one. This is a pretty simple one. You heard it snap in, you definitely want it to snap in. Let it sit on the windshield, make sure you have the right length. It has to be the same length as the one you took off, or it's gonna hit somewhere, or it's not gonna wipe like it should. Just check them one time before you go driving through the rainstorm and make sure they're on there good.